Here we go. And where's my button? There's my button. In 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Cow, okay, interesting. Realm and Saban, okay. GP Rain Health, that's weird. Slot and Tools. We got match power on all of them, actually. It's not horrible, actually. What's on Rook? Definitely doing camp for that stuff, though, at some point. Okay. That's pretty good. Just chase each other around the table there. Move the mouse out of the way. That's good. So Gao's gonna be my caster number 2. I was going to be my caster 1. Health's actually going to pay a little bit of a role. Better remedies later. Yeah, since Y Remove is not on, we have to go to World of Ruins to get the extra spot. Earring, okay. Yeah, Saban, we don't know what to do with Saban yet. There's a gem box too, actually. Debilitator. Magic power, a little bit. Very little bit. One toss to go with our GP Rain, which we already have. Okay. Ooh, Red Jacket and a Thunder Shield. Wow, that's good. That's really good. Man, can we get there, Pandas guy? Ripstone, that's actually pretty helpful. In this case, we get a thrower. Steam bags are right next to Kefka's Tower, it's good to know. Really good. Don't mind that. We Usually a white dress you can auto wear. White dress actually has pretty good base magic power. Vinci brush. Oh, I forgot to get the barrel in the... Oh, damn it. Ooh, tabby suit. That's much better than a white dress. I forgot to get the barrel on the outside there. Shoot. I forgot to grab this one. Yeah, money. Nothing crazy. Hey, I got a brush I already have. Red cap. That's good for, good for health. Wing edge again. Stats. Two ethers, okay. Come on. Oh man, my hand's falling asleep already, not good. Ammo weapon, okay. Oh my god, you two. Power sash, that's interesting. That's the fastest loot I think I've ever had, except I haven't done Marsh. Dragon booties. Okay. second red cap. Chocobo suit. Wow, this one's really good. Economizer. Cannot use the ammo weapon. The other thing anyways. Let's go to camp. Oh my god, my hand! Oh crap, my auto tracker's not tracking. Hold on. I gotta run the timer because I accessed that shit. Get stuff for a second. I forgot to turn my tracker on. Scripting, no. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Huh. It's a debilitator. I don't have a... Oh, shoot. Okay, hold on. Ha. Huh. That's awkward. God, I don't have enough money. Oh my God, I'm like 300 short. Come on, man. Tomorrow. Crap for treasure chest too. Check the other shelf real quick. God, I got nothing. Some of the dried meat. Yeah, perhaps. First time chat, by the way, Prince, what the heck? Bet you chatted more than that before. Huh. We have one more place I can check out. That's because I don't normally stream during day, because the wife is home for unseeable future. Because she lost her job yesterday. Hey, Mal. Appreciate you thinking about me, and I think about you, too. Congratulating the new baby, by the way. Yeah, my wifey lost her job, so, yeah. Really great times right now. Especially with the recession and from COVID and everything, we still haven't recovered from, and yeah, now we're in one income again. Great stuff. But well, we're gonna push through. I'm gonna try finding other things. Luckily, there's a shortage of bus drivers out there, so hopefully, we can just land somewhere else. No, that's good. Glad they're sleeping. They never, hey, when the baby sleeps, let him sleep. Don't ever wake up the baby. Yeah, hospitals are always cold. Like, you gotta just ask for the extra blankets and stuff to prevent that from happening. You really do. Always ask for the extra warm blankets. Yeah, when I had my second child, actually, is when the ice storm hit Connecticut, like, 10 years ago. And the hospital lost power, so there was absolutely no heat, actually, in that hospital for a bit. And we were watching the trees falling in the parking lot on top of cars and stuff as we were sitting there. There was this giant tree in the middle of the yard there, and it was, we saw it just slowly breaking in half into parts and the various pieces like that as we were sitting in the hospital room. The cool thing was the hospital and the insurance company was actually going to cover a fourth night stay because of the whole ice storm and everything, but we actually didn't take them up on it. But it was kind of nice of them to actually offer it, though. And I am lost on where to go from here right now. Because I have not gotten any dried meat or anything. I think I'm just going to do Serpent Trench. There's not really anything else I can do right now. Where is it? Down here. I think I'm going to do Serpent Trench for levels. Yep. No, this is official match. It's a, it's a weekly, so they give us one seed that we have to run at some point throughout the week, and we post the time up for the week, so this actually is an official run right now. I was trying to figure out where to get levels, because I can't get levels in the camp, because that's where frickin' Katanasol is. I have nothing to fight Katanasol with at the moment, so... I need a horn or something. Yeah, async. There it is. Yeah, I'll think of the word. My brain's not here right now, anyways. Right now, I'm just trying to grind some levels out so I can do some stuff. A little behind. I'm always behind. I'm in a rough group. I'm in a rough group with a guy who should be in, like, Elixir. So... Oh, what the hell?! What the hell?! That just happened. Oh, I forgot to equip an Esper. Shit. Here we go. Fantastic. One damn fight and a dead check. Great. Okay. Two fights and a dead check. Not exactly worth it. Hey, honey boo, how you doing? Yeah, you're not a loser, kid. Well, you are a loser, actually, because you got nothing for me. I'll stack those up now. Got 4/10. Wow, okay. Well, I'm still in neutral here. Because I can't do that, can't do that, can't do that, can't do that. Okay. Oh, we're going to Ozer's Mansion then. Just looking for a little dried meat. Can I get some bully sticks? Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna do them or not. Alright, so there is espers in the. It's fine. Let's check down here. Nope, I found super balls. Now that I can buy them. $71,000, goddamn. Still no dried meat. Oh, okay, Excaliburs. Not really good. Excalibur of Ruin. Where is it? Do any more earrings, but I'll have to wait till after this check, I guess. All right, here we go. Oh, that was rude. How rude. No, I'm gonna take it. I'll take the extra fight. Oh, Jesus. Okay, maybe I didn't want to take the extra fight. These things are dead, right? Don't you, motherfucker. Trying to get motherfucking levels here, and I'm getting like my ass handed to me. Glove, okay. Also got an ammo weapon that nobody can use, which is great. Bonk. These things again? Alright, well, it doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do anything else beyond this. That's not the way. I do have a fire rod too, actually. Oh my god, more undead. That's good. Where is my sea bag? So I got a fire rod, I got super ball, got a Kefka. Oh, this is an easy fight. Ow! My face! What the hell, man? Got that done. There's a Toronto. Cool. I'm gonna fix one thing really quick here. Sorry. So it looks like I'm on the first surface of the sun. Actually, I want that open. Actually, and we'll go back to that. All right, to the rest of her. Cool. Ugh. Oh, my blurry vision. Wait, what did I... Oh, what? Hit the wrong button. Actually, I gotta use the fountain there. Hold on. That would have been faster, actually. Not bad. Still got nothing. No offensive powers. Hey, do you have any, dried meat? Of course you don't. Oh wow, what is this? What are we holding hands here, ghosts? Come on, man. At least that one was nice to me. Hiding in the Hidenites. Aye. I'm gonna get rid of some, but oh well. Oh, they hit him. Oh, bar, bar, bar. Okay. Okay, Palador. Okay, I'll just sit back for a minute. That was cool. Whoa, that's, she changed her... That's, that, okay, so I broke that. There's a glitch right there. I kind of glitched there for a minute. Kind of like wavy, like kind of where it came out that way. God damn it, save it, stop getting poisoned. I'm gonna end it out here somewhere. Still don't have any goddamn dried meat. Ultros. Cool. Only one dead check so far, though. So not doing too bad. I need to replace that lamp with a ring light, I think. Be better for me. Oh, not a character. Esper. Pearl and Merton Quick. Oh, that's pretty good, actually. Health. Okay, we might. I don't think we're gonna beat him. Oh, yeah, let's do this. This is tomorrow, because I really have no works to do. I'm a runner, I'm a tech star. Come on, give me a Terra or... Goddamn. It means Terra or Celeste. That means it's got to be a character, Kefka, Narsh, or a Yeti. Okay. Time out. Let's take a moment to look at this, guys. Let's take a moment to look at that, shall we? Marshall with two Tyrannosauruses. Are you kidding me? This is Saberwolf luck, okay? This is what Saberwolf luck looks like. Two Tyrannosauruses with a friggin' Marshall. Are you goddamn kidding me? Okay. Let's have fun with it. Kinda wish I had that bouncy ball now. Hopefully I don't have enough to cast Meteor and shit. See if Cheap Urine does more damage. Nope, it doesn't. Oh, Marshall's dead. Hey, we got it. We got lucky. One Meteor and a... I mean, that could have been horrible. Because Meteor and, freaking Wind Slash, man? Are you kidding me? Like, what the hell? That could have been rough. Save roll flock. Okay, thank you, honey. I appreciate it. The Newsday Rule of Luck. Ribbon? Okay. Alright. Ribbon's cool. Alright. Still, I haven't learned anything. I'm not really learning here from that, so... Fuck me. Like... What are these spells? Like, seriously. Okay, let's head north. We have a couple things here. I gotta do Mount Colts. I mean, I'm just gonna take a peek, see what's going on up here. It's not a character behind Yamaro. Okay. Let's do Mount Colts then. You know what? I haven't checked, Figaro. Maybe so, okay. Yeah. Still nothing. Unbelievable. So no dread meat. All right, Mount Colts it is. I know. I want my Slim Jims, man. Need to snap into one right now. Thing is, we already checked the Yeti hole, and there's no progression there, so... We need, like, Terra or Locke or Celeste right now. Or Edgar. Preferably not Edgar, but... and a poetry jam? Ghost train. Interesting. Evil Toot opener! Yay! And I lost the control of Realm. Oh, Romy messing around, man, with it. I like stepping in Slim Jims because they're so meaty. Unfortunately, I need them a little greedy. For right now, I need to find my way. Instead, I got a Saiyan in my way. Saiyan in my fray. There we go. Natural magic user sword tech. Okay, well, he has sword tech, so we'll take him anyways because he's natural sword tech. I mean, yeah. Cannot use ammo weapon, don't have a weapon for him. Well, that's just fucking fantastic. Helps a little bit. I'm not really using the assuring for anything. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Like, this is kind of getting stupid right now. Alright, oh, we're doing leader now. Character. Piranhas. That was easy. I'm good at making up, like, songs and stuff on the spot, actually, so I do have that going for me. Retreat! That's another Esper. Roll. Hamburger roll, but we're on a roll. Kinda wanna learn Pearl. What was it teaching? Ice 3, okay, that's a very fast rate too. Yeah, learning Ice 3 is actually more important. We're gonna go Dream anyways, we'll go in there then. Objectives, there it is. We're at all 8, okay. new shield. Just have not found an ammo weapon user. That's kind of a stupid part. Elixir's not horrible. Ice rod, okay. Another hearing. I forgot you get in combat in here. Actually, this doesn't really do anything for me. I'm gonna do it. Up. One. Up, down, down, left, right, AB, six, start. Ba da ba da ba da ba do ba do. Okay. Easy bite, easy fight, easy fight, fight, fight. He's got life 2, and he's got fire 3. Interesting. Cool. I just need another character, though. So it hasn't really, we haven't really fulfilled anything. VK? Doesn't help me! God dang, man. Come on, ride the train and ride it. Nope, no character. Pff, fuck me. So I have to do Kefka and Nars at some point. Or it's going to be Cyan's letter. No, Zozo. Yeah. We're getting there. Got boss and at least maybe two Espers off this. They'll get us to 5 and 8. Not horrible. Wrong way. Wrong way, dude. There we go. Aw. Screw you. Cyan, you're so useful. It's Pearl? I have Pearl right now. Oof. Your three, goddammit! try some other stuff here. Damn, can't even jump on him. Missed it. This is gonna hurt. Oh my God! Oh, double casting for the loss. Can't hit one if I tried. Well, doesn't do anything either. Well, Sand's dead. Moving on. Oh, it does do something. Wow. How about that? Hallelujah, brother. Still on Q3. Guess Seraphim. Sorry. Sounds good, all the Sortex. And we're gonna pick up maybe another Esper here. No, dead. Or a Lance. Well, you know what? That could actually help. Helps Realm. Okay. That doesn't help me. Never mind. I'm gonna show her now, anyways. When Pearl. Still not quite yet. I was actually pushing down because I was trying to walk away from him afterwards. Dude, Dark's not helpful either. Question is, do I dump Gal for somebody better? That is the question. If they can use the animal weapon, that's the big question, I guess. Hold on. not go-go. Go-go does nothing. There we go. Oh, come on. Stop demiglazing me. Eat me! What's with all the Slim Jim references this run? God. 3. That's 3. Four. Here's that Saber Wolf luck again. Wonders overseas. Pain. They get a Moogle side of it, so I guess it's a good thing, right? What? What? That doesn't make any sense. How is that a dead check? What? Oof. Lot of HP. Ginji Glove offering ammo, double ammo weapon, and nobody to use it! Yumaro can use the ammo weapon. Well, isn't that just helpful? Hopefully maybe there's a character at the end of this that can use this stuff. Don't you know that when it snows... Got Kefka and Norris then. Nope, no chance.
Hi.
Hi, it's kind of a slog, but what's up?
Mailman's here.
Mailman's here?
Oil.
Oh, cool. Well, Sarah paid twice for it. Better be here today.
That's one of my ex-coworkers.
Oh, cool. Ah. It's a dead check after all that. Okay, I've got an arch. We have no progression to do. None. I mean, Yamaru would put us at 9, might put us at 9 espers, but we're stuck on dried meat? Are you fucking kidding me? We are stuck on dried fucking meat. Unbelievable. This has to be 2 espers. If this is not 2 espers, we're screwed. We're not screwed. I mean, we can go to auction house and try to get an esper out of that. But we're not screwed, but we're pretty in a good pickle right now. Another hour and 50-minute run for me. Don't know why I'm in potion, but I am. Hey, Gradius. We're locked behind dried meat characters right now. It's great. Of course, now I learn bio. Oh, come on! Huh. I guess realm. Oh. Nobody can use fixed dice. Like why? Like why do I even bother? Double did check? It was a double did check. Oh my God. Oh my God. Double did check? Are you kidding me? Triple jet check so far. Like, what is this world right now? Thank the Lord. Oh wait, I gotta kick somebody out first. I gotta kick Cyan out. Thank you. Are you serious right now? Thank God, Celeste. Hold on, girl. I'm gonna feed you. Hold on, girl. Catching him on the VK, go figure. God damn it, levels of health are so low. That was the key, getting fucking dried meat to get Celeste. I only have 7 experts though. Dried meat was the key. You could have gotten Celeste with double atma weapon. Or a VK. That was the key to the seed. And I couldn't find dried meat to save my life. The thing is, we were having a conversation about being locked behind, like, dried meat the other day, too. Like, hilariously, we were having that conversation the other day. mission quick. So we need to do. Leader. We got a siren on the back end too, over here. Magic power plus one. Okay. Kinda late. I think we lost our warp ability. Yep, of course we did. I get to match tech 3 to get out of the building. Sneeze again. Behemoth and Misfit. Interesting. Being beckoned into the other room too. Anyway, about the one I wanted it on. Alright, be right back. Hold on a second. Alright, here we go. This cannot be real. Open or Quake? Into quarter! So I have no HP going into the boss fight. This might be a forfeit now. Interrupt. Killed me. Yep. I'm screwed. All my time doing this now. Not you now. This is gonna be a 4-foot run at this rate, guys. Oh, I never learned Cure 3 on her. Fantastic. I don't need anything of this. So. He needs another hole in the damn head. Oh my god, learn Cure 3, please. Over 2 hour run. Nice. I knew that. Dried meat into Celeste was the answer. Hey. Yeah, this is a bad one. This is a really bad one. $1.50 inch of time, my God. Oh boy. Fourth cocoa brush, cool. Thank you. I'm not really racing anymore, guys. I'm just playing it out now at this point. Because not many much else I can do here. Shield is something actually. Good for you. Hey, Dougal. You guys want to go out? Unfortunately, you have to wait till I'm done, buddy. So really, I just want to get this done for with, because over 2 hours is ridiculous. So I guess there's no right or wrong answer for Dread Meat, I guess. Especially when you're character bound by it. I got better characters to choose from, because I got, what was it, Yamaro Gogo? I could have gotten Mog with Blitz and Celeste, like, early game. Who knows if Mog could actually use the VK? Oh, Chad, I don't even have Fire 3. I mean, I do on this one, but not the other one. I didn't mean to cast it now. Bless you. Oh, you're fine. Dude. Alright, now if we just die, I guess. Just coasting to the finish. I hear you. Come on, dude. I'm so far behind. Not sure how double that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's a vanilla. Thunder shield on her. Ooh, this is gonna put her very low. She's dead. I'm deciding whether or not we want to bother with this anymore, because I'm already over 2 hours. I know there's going to be at least 3 people ahead of me. At least. And I have no... Well, here, let me try one thing. Try one thing.
Fell asleep before you need anything.
Thank you.
Triple wave cannon. Bless you, dog. I really don't know what else I can give her. You just stop. The other option is just cast stop on it. That's not really an option either. He's like level 3, I never even used him. Kidding me? Oh, okay, never mind. Nope. Actually, this doesn't have any effect on maybe? Oh no, maybe it does. Oh god, wow. Don't no! Come on, man, give me a chance to freaking hit you. One more try, and then we give up. There's one. Oh, no, it's less. It's fine. BMR was the problem. It's about 8,000. The mug's definitely dead off that one. Actually lowered her damage output. That's gonna do about 800. 500. Pally fucking Luya. To Celesto. don't have Merton protection, actually. That's a problem. Oh, God damn it. I forgot to switch that. Great. Try for the head, Celeste. She never ran Cure 3 either. Unfortunately, I think Cyan has both Siren and the autokill. Oh well. Of course. I don't know why I did that. Seriously. Well, that unthawed him. And didn't hit the target. Oh, come on! Double frozen in the zombie? Dang it, man. Okay, that was good. For a change. Now what do you got? No, will you? Stop! That's fine, because I need that for the opener. Good. Get off of Realm! My god! Of the 10 hits, she took like 5 of them. My goodness. Alright, don't exactly have targetable attacks except for Saban's jump right now. Just kinda have to wing it right now. Horrible. Okay. Oh, wrong target again. Problem. Yeah, that missed, thank God. Not Celeste! Come on! This is like my worst run ever. And she had the fucking shield too. God damn it. Wow, how much freaking HP does he have, man? Holy friggin' Louie. Down. Damn, man. If I found dried meat, easy goes up 140. 227? Forget that. My goodness. That was rough. Alright, well, I'll be back on later. I don't know if I'm going to do a community run restream or not. We'll see. I'll look into that later. Right now, I got some stuff I got to do with the missus. Get some lunch in me, because I haven't eaten lunch or anything yet today. Once again, I'm Sir Wolf. Thank you for following along. That was a really bad run. I don't even think I'm going to even post that one on YouTube. Man. That was just darn near awful. Alright, guys. Take care. Y'all have a good day. Bye-bye.